For users with administrative rights, we can download free technical samples, templates, and industry and line of business specific content from the Content Network to help us get a head start on setting up our own content in SAP Analytics Cloud. To access the content library, we need to go to the Files area. Here we can access samples, industry and line of business content created by SAP, and industry and line of business content created by third-party vendors. When we select a content package, a detailed description displays with links to any relevant documentation or websites. This includes the terms and conditions of use for the package, which we must accept before we can download the content. For third-party content, we need to accept both the SAP App Center terms and conditions, which we can read here, and the partner-specific terms and conditions, available here. Now we'll accept the conditions. Next, we can set the import options. Here, we need to choose what to do when the content to be imported contains duplicates of objects already in the system. By default, we're set not to overwrite existing objects or data, but we have the option to overwrite data only, which overwrites data without making changes to the structure of models, or to overwrite both objects and data. When we choose the overwrite data only option, we can view the list of objects to be imported to see which will impact existing objects on the system. In this case, only one object will have an impact, the third-party content folder. Our system already has this folder to contain third-party content we've already installed. In this case, we'll choose not to overwrite objects or data, and then choose not to import the third-party content folder. If we left the folder selected, our import would still be successful, but we get a warning that the third-party content folder could not be created. Now we'll import the content. We get a message that the import is starting, and we can view the progress in the notification. Once the import is complete, we can click to review the import status. In this case, all objects were imported successfully. In the Files area, we can access the imported content inside the public folder, and then inside the third-party content folder. In this case, the content includes a digital boardroom dashboard along with two stories. Thanks for watching.